Get in the fucking chain. Take a hike down the pike. Yeah, just cruising on a Columbia Turnpike here, see what's going on. I think that's Goombas and that's the hotel. That is the hotel. I think that's where all the fucking pedophiles live. There's a couple of hotels here. They're all fucking sex offenders that live in there. Fucking faggots and child molesters. How do I got a weak signal already? Oh, because I'm a half mile away already. Holy shit. Let me go up a little bit. Yeah, this is downtown Skodak. Never flew over this part before. Can't get too far out, ain't got a good signal. Back a little closer. I don't have a full battery here either. Because my last flight I went to take off and forgot to hit fucking return. Flying right over the road. Not too much to see here, I would say. Oh, that's the gas station right there. God, I wish I could see what the fuck I was looking at. Can't tell what that is from this stupid little screen. Looks like some little business back there. Who knows? Nice colors. See lots of red. Some big open field. Heading back towards meat. Good battery, 40%. That's where I am, down in that building, in that parking lot. Gonna go take a look at I-90. Smell smoke, someone's burning something. There he goes, right over my head. 36% battery. It's Miller Road. That's where that mobile gas station is. Hotel. I-90. After I get towards I-90, I'm coming back because I'm down to 32%. I lowered the nag level on the battery down to 25 because you get sick and tired of fucking listening to it. I know when I gotta come back. This ain't my first rodeo. Where's I-90? Okay, time to bring ET home. This is a shorter flight because I wasted battery time trying to fly across the river. Forgot to hit the fucking record button. Here we go with the nagging. Look down to see where I am so I'll know when he's over my head. I hear him. He's up there somewhere. That's me in the black car. Time for a little, bring your little bastard home. He's right over my head. I see. Hey, buddy.
Battery level is low. The aircraft will go to the home point in 10 seconds.
I'm gonna do an auto land, just because I can.
Landing.
It's gonna go. Hey. Supposed to go up first. Oh, I'm in the wrong mode.
Go home.
Yeah, he's gonna come home. In theory, yeah. He's gonna rise up to whatever 60 meters is, 120 feet. Ooh, that's pretty high. 163 feet. You want it to be higher than any fucking trees around you.
Landing.
Because trees are bad.
Critically low battery.
11%. It's probably gonna hit the fucking car. Alright, fucking landed. Shut the fuck up. Oh, it's doing good. Critically low battery. Precision landing. All is well in hell. Hmm. Very nice. Do you do about?